All right. One, two,
Three.
Handsome husband.
What's up, everybody?
Introduce your name, babe.
Alex, the most handsome.
And handsome husband in the entire world. So today what we're going to be doing is the extremely hot, spicy ramen noodle challenge. And it comes with the packs and the little juices and everything. So before we get into this video, make sure you subscribe, hit that red button down below, and hit the bell, not once, but what, Ben?
Twice.
And become a part of the fam squad. And we have milk right here, but we can't drink it because then you lose. So are you ready, Ben?
I'm ready.
All right, let's do it. All right, let's get into this.
Okay, so we gotta mix it up.
So, yes, we mix it up. Oh, it smells pretty good.
Yeah, I'm pretty hungry, I ain't gonna lie. We didn't really eat because we wanted to make sure we...
Okay, so it doesn't matter what goes in. Okay, this is the base. This is like the noodle seasoning stuff. So we just pour the seasoning in.
All right.
And, oh, that seasoning is a little strong.
Smells good.
And then this is the, oh my god.
That's the hot stuff?
Yes.
Oh yeah.
Oh Lord Jesus.
Take it hot, hot,
hot, hot. He loves hot food. He loves when his food is burning hot and he'll eat it. I'm already sweating, guys. I brought a fan to, like, cool myself off. Oh, my gosh.
Can't shit. You gotta use all of it, too.
And you know what? I think we should turn it up a notch, babe.
Okay.
What you got for us? Turn it up a notch.
Well, I did have hot sauce, but I don't see where it's at. So, guess we can't turn it up a notch.
We're not gonna turn it up a notch?
I don't see the we just cut this piece out there.
Okay. He's gonna go get the hot sauce, guys, and I'm gonna stir mine up. Oh my gosh. It smells pretty good. And I'm starving.
Hey. You're supposed to cut that part out. You keep talking if you're gonna cut it out. Okay, so let's start right here. Okay, so we got Louisiana hot sauce, which is really not hot. To me, it's not hot. To her, it's probably gonna be hot. But I was telling her, I was like, well, I don't know that this is going to be that hot. So it's supposed to be really hot. So what we were going to do was go ahead and add some Louisiana sauce just to make sure that we get that extra burn that we're looking for.
Yes. And
that I'm looking for, I guess.
If this isn't hot as we expect it to be, maybe because we're starving. I know there are hotter ones. I was telling my husband about Alex. Okay, that is a lot. You're going to kill me. They come in the black pack or whatever, but we figured the bowls would be, you know, more convenient. But they do have...
Well, we couldn't find the packets. Otherwise,
yeah,
we would have got those.
Yeah, we couldn't find the actual packet ones. So, when we find that, trust us, we will do another video for
we'll
you guys.
We'll do a rematch.
Yes, we will do a
rematch.
Because
she's
going to
want a rematch after this pop-up. I'm just playing, baby.
Alright. So, I'm mixing mine in pretty good.
Okay, yeah.
Because you put a lot of...
Oh, yeah. But Louisiana hot sauce really isn't hot to me.
I'm already sweating, guys.
It's just flavor.
Ooh, make sure you give this video a thumbs up. And...
So, what's the rules?
What you mean? Whoever loses has to eat a whole jalapeno.
Okay. But I'm as far as, like, whoever finishes first, whoever eats it and doesn't...
Whoever drinks the milk first, or if we don't drink the milk, whoever finishes it first.
Okay. Whoever finishes it first,
or taps out.
Drinks the milk first, or whoever taps. Okay. Okay, I got you. All right.
So,
the loser
ready?
Has to eat a jalapeno?
They have to eat a jalapeno.
Okay. You sure about that?
No.
Okay, just making sure. Oh, whoa, throwing my spoon. All right. All right. So.
You ready?
Okay.
One, two, three. Oh, God, it's so hot. I don't like my food burning hot. Look at him.
Very good. Very elegant taste.
Oh, my God.
I'm just playing. It's hot. It's pretty hot.
I feel like something went down my throat.
Sorry. Is it good?
Shut up. Don't talk to me right now.
I don't know. Oh, it's pretty hot.
Guys.
It's good, though.
I'm not even BSing. My teeth feel like they're on fire. And my lips are kind of going numb. And I'm like sweating. Y'all see my forehead? Oh my God. My teeth feel like they're about to fall out from burning. They're numb. I can't feel my teeth. If I start drooling, guys, I'm sorry. I'm being serious. This shit is hot.
If boogers start coming out my nose, I apologize.
Oh, wait. I can't pull my tongue. Like when it goes down your throat. Is that when it goes down your throat? Like, do you not feel like your throat is like being stabbed? like my little sword needle pepper things.
A little bit, yeah. It's hot. Pretty hot.
Guys, look at my face. I'm legit sweating. My lips, I can't even feel them. Oh my god. He's like swiping his down. And I have to eat a jalapeno.
Yeah, you're gonna have to. That felt good.
Oh god, I shouldn't put it up to my eyes. My eyes are burning now.
We should let the noodles cool down so we can eat them faster. Even though I enjoy my food hot, but.
Look at my forehead.
You can't eat them as fast as you want to eat them. Otherwise, I'd have probably been done. They're really not that hot, yo. Like, they're spicy, but I'm used to the spice, so I think she's burnt. You all right, baby?
Look at my face. Let me see my camera. Let me see. You guys, look at my face. I have sweat dripping down my nose. I have sauce dripping. I look a hot mess. Look at this. This stuff isn't the top hot that we were
expecting it to be.
Wanting to get. So we got the hottest that we could find at our local store.
We should do a second video, which we most likely will. I'm sure we will. We got to find the noodles, the hot, hot, hot ones.
Yeah, the ones that have the scalding hot,
those are the ones I'm ready for.
I'm gonna try and take one more bite. I can't believe you beat me.
Yes, they weren't really hot. They were a little spicy, but they're like I said, I'm used to the spice. They eat spicy food. Now the ones that we've been seeing, you know, a lot lately on the
is the ones that we were trying to get.
Yeah, I want to try those. Because I know those are probably going to be hot. Like, burn your mouth. Screaming for your mama hot. But. You tap out?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Yeah, it is pretty hot in here, y'all. Alright, Bam Squad. Well, that's it for the spicy noodle challenge. Part 2 will be the hot, 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 hot noodles. Oh, tic-tac. No, I'm playing. And we're going to be doing a lot more challenges. You know, we've done thought about a lot of things and came up with a lot of ideas. We'll see which ones work and which ones don't, you know? So, we will also be starting a family channel. Pretty much like a duo, you know what I'm saying? Something that we're doing together and we plan to do.
And I'll leave that link when we start it, I'll leave a link in the description box below so y'all can still check this channel out. And then when we do, you know, our channel together, it'll always be in our description boxes.
Yeah, and we're gonna be doing a lot more. So yes, we got a lot planned for the future. Yes. And it's gonna be the near future, like starting. Probably, y'all probably get another video within the next day or two from us. So, yes. See y'all later.
Thank y'all for watching. Make sure y'all give us a thumbs up. And I love you guys. We love you. And all the support and love y'all give to us. So, until tomorrow, guys, we will see y'all manana.
Peace.
Peace.